About 2 blocks from the National Civil Rights Museum, right in the heart of downtown Memphis, sits a blue and yellow building. There's been changes to WLOK Radio's exterior in recent years, but in 1977, there were historic changes internally.
The broker said, well, there's a station in your hometown that's for sale. So I said, which one? It's WLOK. And I had grown up listening to WLOK as a teenager.
Since that conversation, Art Gilliam has owned WLOK, Memphis' first black-owned radio station.
I didn't even know WLOK was for sale. When I went to talk to the broker, I was talking to the broker just about radio in general.
But Gilliam's move to the quarter office in the 70s instead of on the mic would shift history forever.
And at that time, Memphis, even though the Civil Rights Bill and the Voting Rights Bill had been passed in 64 and 65, we still did not have equal rights here at WLOK in media. You had blacks on the air entertaining, but you did not have blacks in the business office.
Radio personality Melvin Jones was there when Gilliam took over. WLOK, a major stop in his legendary career.
It meant everything.
There's Melvin Jones right there.
Today, his picture stands on the main wall of the headquarters, along with tons of WLOK history.
There's so many personalities on here, it's hard to find everybody.
Awards and pictures line the wall.
And that's just a part of that community aspect.
Exactly.
Honoring those who opened the door for today's host.
This is the studio.
Like WLOK's Chip Washington.
It is 10 o'clock straight up on this beautiful day in the city.
You can hear Chip and Gilliam weekly during Chip's Let's Talk About It segment. Recently, he had a surprise spin.
2023 for the Tennessee Radio Hall of Fame.
Announcing Art Gilliam is being inducted into the 2023 Tennessee Radio Hall of Fame.
When the Pamela Furr, who's the executive director, came on, I was completely surprised. You know, when I grew up, I was riding on the back of the bus by law. From the back of the bus to the Tennessee Radio Hall of Fame, you know, is a long way.
Do you feel like you are kind of getting your flowers while you can still smell them?
Well, you know, I never think about it from that standpoint. I think, you know, I come to work every day, do the same things, and try to be persistent and consistent about it. So it's nice that they'll be honored. I guess I could say that I'm pleased.
Today, WLOK is a Tennessee historic landmark. From the AM to FM shift to the R&B and gospel wave, WLOK and owner Art Gilliam continue to win the test of time. In downtown Memphis, Shea Simon, WREG News Channel 3.